Amelia, I'm so sorry.
You married a tumor. I get it.
It just... it feels like we don't know each other.
Yeah, I know.